there is an observer that's taking a picture of a tree from one of these locations, A through E. And so based on the picture to the right, where was the observer standing when the picture was taken? Okay, I'm seeing most votes for E, which is exactly right. So if the observer is standing at E, looking at the tree, then the sun is shining on it from his right-hand side. And so therefore, the right-hand side of the tree is illuminated in his photograph. Okay, so the same exact reasoning applies to the moon when we think about moon phase. And specifically, the observer, the one taking the photograph, would be us here on Earth. And so the way that I like to think about it is, where in the Earth-Moon system is the moon compared to the sun and Earth, right, at any point during the lunar cycle? So this graphic is from NASA. And you can see that if the moon is close to the sun, right, then an observer on Earth looking directly up at the moon would not see any illuminated face of the moon. And you can follow this line of reasoning through the entire lunar cycle to map out all of the phases that we see. So I want to give you a little bit of practice with how exactly that reasoning works. But first, so the new moon is shown in this far left-hand cartoon. And I want to ask you, which percentage of the moon's entire surface, irrespective of what we see, is illuminated by the sun? So if I look at this image of the new moon on the left, then half of that surface is illuminated by the sun, right? But how much of the new moon's surface actually reflects sunlight in our direction? Yep, so you're on the right track. So the new moon doesn't reflect any light in our direction, but half of its surface is still illuminated. And that's going to be true of any part in the moon's orbit around the Earth, is that half of the moon is always going to be facing the sun. It's just not always the half that we see. So the half that we see depends on our position on the Earth. And so as a result, we're going to see different phases of the moon as the moon goes around its orbit. And we'll also see those phases at different times of day based on our position, right?